Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
March 9th, 1959, Dennis Daly was God, I don't know how old, but that was the day they introduced the Barbie doll at a fair in the Big Apple.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.